And you say it's cold. Don't tell that to former Vikings coach Bud Grant.
Yeah, well, the Vikings lost the game yesterday. Grant won the internet when he showed his stuff at 88 years old in 6 below weather at kickoff and 25 below wind chill. Oh, man, look at this. Grant gave his coat to an NFL employee and said, "Would you hold this for me, kid? I want to show him how a Viking feels about this weather," as he went out to be the honorary captain for the coin toss. Yeah, everyone else was full in winter gear. Grant, his short sleeve polo was just fine. Thank you very much. The great pictures and memes, a lot of them went nuts yesterday with talking about how the cold doesn't shock him and all of that stuff. And true,
he's
man.
He's tough. So. True, for
good.
Sure.
Good for him. Good for Bud Grant.